Uploading a dataset to the Hub. In this video, we'll take a look at how you can upload your very own dataset to the Hugging Face Hub. The first thing you need to do is create a new dataset repository on the Hub. So just click on your profile icon and select the New Dataset button. Next, we need to assign an owner of the dataset. By default, this will be your Hub account, but you can also create datasets under any organization that you belong to. Then we just need to give the dataset a good name and specify whether it is a public or private dataset. Public datasets can be accessed by anyone, while private datasets can only be accessed by you or members of your organization. And with that, we can go ahead and create the dataset. Now that you have an empty dataset repository on the Hub, the next thing to do is add some actual data to it. You can do this with Git, but the easiest way is by selecting the Upload File button. And then you can just go ahead and upload the files directly from your machine. After you've uploaded your files, you'll see them appear in the repository under the Files and Versions tab. The last step is to create a dataset card. Well-documented datasets are more likely to be useful to others as they provide the context to decide whether the dataset is relevant or whether there are any biases or risks associated with using the dataset. On the Hugging Face Hub, this information is stored in each repository's README file. There are two main steps that you should take. First, you need to create some metadata that will allow your dataset to be easily found by others on the Hub. You can create this metadata using the dataset's tag and application, which we'll link to in the video description. Once you have created the metadata, you can fill out the rest of the dataset card, and we provide a template that we'll also link to in the video. And once your dataset is on the Hub, you can load it using the trusty load dataset function. Just provide the name of your repository and a data files argument, and you're good to go.